Hi, I'm Andrew Gulledge. I'm going to show you today how to play Flowers in Your Hair by the Lumineers. The fingering for the chords will be for the ukulele, but the chords and lyrics would work for any instrument at all. So please like and subscribe and see below to download the music sheet.
Cause it takes a man to live, takes a woman to make a compromise. So be in my eye.
I will go through the chords and the strumming pattern with various different options for that, and the different sections of the song, and at the end I'll do a playthrough, and if you hang on I'll show you a few tricks. The first chord you need is G major, and you do that by barring the second fret on the second, third, and fourth strings, and with the ring finger holding down the third fret of the third string, so it's 0-2-3-2. Some people play it like this, I guess. That seems really weird to me. But you play it however it works for you. C major is very easy, third fret of the last string. And I'll show you at one point an option where you do the fifth fret of the last string. C plus 9, as it's called. That's just an option. D major, you bar the second fret across all the strings, and with your pinky, the fifth fret in the last string. 2-2-2-5. D major. E minor, first note is open, and the second string with your ring finger, hold down the fourth fret, 1, 2, 3, fourth fret of the second string, and the middle finger, the third fret of the third string, and your index finger, the second fret of the last string. So it's 0-4-3-2. E minor. There are different ways of playing it. That one seems easiest to me. And then the last chord, which is somewhat optional, is B minor. So like a D major, you bar the second fret across all the strings, and with your ring finger, hold down the fourth fret of the first string. So it's 4-2-2-2. B minor. Oh, my ring cut that last string there. That sound good? That doesn't sound real good. There we go. Okay, now for the strumming pattern. So this song has a very simple chord progression. The chords aren't terribly exciting for this song, and so the strumming pattern is what makes this song interesting. So I am not much for finger picking, so I am good at just hitting chords. more of a rhythm ukulele, if you will. So I can't show you the tabulature exactly of how he plays it in the song. But the point of the strumming pattern, particularly when you're solo ukulele, is that the beginning of the song is fairly simple, and then as you get to the end, it's more exciting and more folky. And so however you end up doing it, try to have that sort of pattern in mind. So I'm going to be showing you different strumming patterns for whatever fits with you. The easiest way to do the strumming pattern in the first part of the song is just down, 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 down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. When we were younger, we thought everyone was on our side. Then we grew a little and romanticized the time I saw flowers in your hair. I'm obviously going very slow because it's good to practice slow, particularly with something new, and then as you get comfortable, you can speed it up naturally. The next level of strumming pattern, if you want to try something a little more than that, is just down, up, down, up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. When we were younger, we thought everyone was on our side. Then we grew a little and romanticized the time I saw flowers in your hair. Down, up, down, up. And you can even do an accent on that first down, up, down, up, down, up, on the down. An accent means you give it a little extra oomph. If you didn't do that accent, it would sound like this. Which maybe you want to do. But if you accent it, it's like this. Hard, soft, hard, soft, hard, soft, hard, soft, down, up, down, down, down.
When we were younger, we thought everyone was on our side.
So you can actually do a lot with a strumming just by what notes you accent, how hard you hit. Another way to do it, and one that I like, is just sort of a simple light pick strum. Pick strum, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. On the pick, for this one, you don't have to pick any particular string. I actually kind of just, with my thumb and index finger, sort of just pick whatever they grab. I guess it's mainly the first and last string. You don't have to do all of them. That's kind of weird. But if you go like this, something like that. And as you just listen to it with your ear and you feel the music, hopefully your hand will kind of learn what sounds good. And you start out slow but go faster. Pick strum, pick strum, pick strum, pick strum. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. When we were younger, we thought everyone was on our side. Then we grew a little and romanticized the time I saw flowers in your hair. Sorry. 'Cause it takes a boy to live, takes a man to pretend he was there. That's just a straight pick strum, pick strum, pick strum. That's the first verse. So for the second verse, you can do the same strumming pattern as the first, or you can build and make it a little more complicated, a little more interesting. I'll do the pick strum. So then we grew a little. I'll do the pick strum slow, so if you're still learning it and you want to try that out, you can practice it here. And again, I'll do a playthrough at the end, so don't worry about that. So then we grew a little, knew a lot. Now we demonstrated it to the cops and all the things we said. And I'm going to say here that anywhere in the song, pretty much anywhere, maybe everywhere, you see a C. There's an option to do a C where the variation of a C where instead of the third fret of the last string, you do the fifth fret of the last string. So that's... a different feel, and you can kind of hear that in the song when you listen to it. Now we demonstrated it to the cops and all the things we said. We were self-assured. That's optional. 'Cause it's a long road to wisdom. It's a short one to being ignored. So if you go from the D, and you're playing the D like I play it. And again, many different ways of playing a D. Play it however works for you, by all means. Bar the second fret, and pinky on the fifth fret of the last string. Well, guess what? To go from here to that modified C, or C add 9, all you gotta do is just let go of the bar. D to C add 9. 'Cause it's a long road to wisdom, but it's a short time to being ignored. I got the words off, but you get the idea. Being my eye. So here we get to the chorus. Now there's two choruses in the song. The first one is almost identical to the second, but there's a slight little difference, sort of an optional B minor in the second one, and maybe some like a very slight word difference. So be in my eye versus be in my eye. If you really listen to the studio version, you'll hear the difference. Doesn't matter a whole lot, but I provide both in the song sheet for you. So again, the first chorus, I'll just pick up from the second verse. But it's a short one to being ignored. Be in my eye. Be in my heart. And now I'm going to show you a different strumming pattern, because that's just the straight pick strum, pick strum. If you want to do the whole song like that, go ahead. By all means, if that works for you. Or just the simple, be in my eye, be in my heart. You can do that too if you like that. If you want to sex it up a little bit, there's another way you can do a strumming pattern. Here's a sample. Be in my eye, be in my heart. Be in my heart. All right, so let's break that down. There's also another little variation I'll show you later. Okay, this one's a little bit trickier. So we can either play a chord, like E minor, or just mute all the strings. So you just touch the strings so they don't reverberate, just to work on the strumming pattern. And that's a good way to just practice a strumming pattern. So you don't have to worry too much about hitting the right chord. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down. Up, down, up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So practice that and just get familiar with it. Now play it with me now and we'll speed up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So get comfortable with it. And when you add a chord, it sounds like this. Again, I'll go slow. This is a great strumming pattern for a lot of folk songs, not just this one. Be in my eye, be in my heart, be in my eye, be in my heart. See, I wasn't perfect there. I'm not perfect at this. And you don't have to be either. The point is just to have fun. And another variation, one which I'm not as good at, but is down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The only difference between that and the one that you just learned was that on the 5, you go down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So if your hand can move that fast and your brain can move that fast, then great. I'm going to try it here, but again, I'm not very good at this one. Be in my eye, be in my heart, be in my eye, I, be in my heart. Well, I tried. So now we get in the third verse, and in the song, here we definitely have the bass drum and tambourine. Boom-chick, 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 boom-chick. Real folky, great folk. So what I like to do personally is just a mixture of the pick strum, and the down-down, ba-da-da-da, da-da-da-da-da-da, or the down-down, up-down, up-down-down, up-down-up. I just kind of do a mixture of these strumming patterns according to what kind of feels right, and what I can keep up with in terms of my hand and my brain. So it sounds like this. Be in my heart. Oh, I did a little variation there, I'll show you. On the G, sometimes you can do. So the way I play a G, which is probably not very conventional, maybe you don't play it this way, but I bar the second fret here, right? And with ring finger on the third fret of the third string. If you roll that ring finger to bar the third frets of the last two strings, it's a G major that kind of suggests C major a little bit. And so when you're doing like G to C back and forth, if you can see closely, my ring finger is just going like this. It's kind of weird. You can just add a little bit of a flair to it. They don't actually play it that way, but sometimes it sounds fun in a folk song. So let's pick up again to verse 3 from the first chorus. And again, you can see below to download the music sheet to follow along. Here in the video, I do little screenshots at the top of the screen. But if you want to see the whole page, then the download is there for you. Be in my eye, I, be in my heart. Love you back. I hope it's not too late, 'cause you're so attractive, and the way you move,
won't close my eyes. 'Cause it takes a man to live, takes a woman to make him compromise.
And then the last chorus goes like this.
So be in my eye, be in my heart.
So that little drop to B minor, you can definitely hear it when they play the song, and you hear it mostly with the cello player, but I don't hear it in the first chorus. So, and also at the beginning, so be in my eye. So that's why I have two choruses here. So be in my eye,
be in my heart, be in my eye, be in my heart.
So now let's do the playthrough, and again, please download the music sheet if you want to play along and see everything just laid out on one nice one-page PDF. It goes like this. Do you hear that? I'm tapping my foot because when I play this kind of music, I've got to tap my foot.
When we were younger, we thought everyone was on our side. Then we grew a little and romanticized the time I saw flowers in your hair.
Ooh, sorry.
'Cause it takes a boy to live, takes a man to pretend he was there. So then we grew a little, knew a lot. We demonstrated it to the cops, and all the things we said, we were self-assured. 'Cause it's a long road to wisdom, but it's a short one to being ignored. Be in my eye, be in my heart, be in my eye, I be in my heart. So now I think that I could love you back. I hope it's not too late, 'cause you're so attractive in the way you move. I won't close my eyes, 'cause it takes a man to live, takes a woman to make him compromise. Be in my eye, be in my heart, be in my eye, I be in my heart.